So Lenoir City Utilities Board has been around early 1900s. We started out with approximately 100 commercial and residential customers. Now we're up to over 70,000 and growing. So Lenoir City Utilities, from an electric perspective, serves four different regions, four different counties: Anderson, Roane, Knox, and Loudoun County. We're considered an LPC, a local power company. We're regulated by Tennessee Valley Authority. Back in 2017, we decided to look at building a fiber optic network, 82-mile ring with DWDM technology for path resiliency. We're going to use that for SCADA communications for our electrical distribution system, as well as keeping our fiber optical equipment up. We built this building. We've built a data center. We're thinking about connectivity from a SCADA and branch location standpoint. A self-healing grid takes smart technology along with the fiber optics that we're currently installing, and it provides basically a self-healing grid. It can isolate where the trouble is at and bring everyone else back on, so we can eliminate the least amount of customers being out. So the Caterpillar generators are located at our most critical points, which is where the fiber huts are going to be at most of our substations. And once they sense there's no utility power, the generators will come on. We currently use Cat Connect to monitor all of our generator sites simply because they are unmanned and remote. So the advantages are our alarms and notifications that we can receive via text message or email with specifics about the alarm that I can send to Cat or Stowers.
I'd say the largest advantage is the capability for the customer to have eyes on their assets that are remote. So this particular customer, SUB, has multiple stations that are not manned and not close to their central office. So that helps them keep eyes on it, let them know the status of their generator set. The remote asset monitoring system helps by giving them notifications if there's an issue, and it will tell them, say, a low coolant issue or a battery issue. So it will give our technicians some line of sight of what the problem could be. So they reduce trips to the job site, in turn will save the customer money and get their equipment operational a lot sooner. Very good benefit of the Cat Connect system is they alert the customer real time on failure to start. So they would know, hey, this generator did not start and I have a power outage situation, so they can dispatch their crews.
So with Cat Connect, what's really great about it is customers oftentimes have their own solutions for in-house monitoring. Where we can help and where we've really showed customers that we add value is when they're looking for remote monitoring. When you've got products that are spread out across the city or in different facilities and you want one central team monitoring those assets, we can help do that. Some customers are looking for assets to be ready to run, others are looking for peace of mind, and then other customers are looking for reducing their total cost of ownership. Cat Connect can help with all three of those. For this customer, it was really important for them to ensure that their gensets were ready to run. That was their number one pain point, and Cat Connect can help solve it.